No, it's got a 1 in 6 chance of working.
God damn it!
Well, we're not a pit crew at Daytona. This can't be fixed in seconds.
You didn't have seconds. You had 3 weeks. The universe was created in a third of that time.
Well, someday you'll have to tell us how you did it.
Everything about him.
look, these teachers want us to work, you know? And I say, fine, I'll work. But you gotta let me do the kind of work that I want to do. And for me, Lindsay, it's my drum kit, man. This is my passion, you know? This is the essence of who I am now. But before I had this, I was lost too. You see what I'm saying? You need to find your reason for living. You gotta find your big, gigantic drum kit, you know?
Hey, maybe I'll buy a clarinet.
Kids, I don't think they're doing anything, but it's just
made me realize how much I miss you.
Yeah. Are you always on my mind? Okay, for years is such a long time. Okay, why you?
about the future, 'cause all my current problems are based around the past. And I hate when you call me late at night just to check in to make sure I got nothing to be sad about, but it's alright and I'm okay. I won't need your help anyway, I will. I hate having to think about my future when all I wanna do is worry about everyone but me. Difference whenever I'm talking to you, and I know that you just adore starting off with me that way, that there's no way that I'll assume that you're wasting all of my time to vent about your problems, like how your Instagram stopped working and how your friends bailed on you, but it was funny 'cause it was the day you were supposed to hang with me. Guilty as charged for leading you on a lie that I know is easy to see, but it's crucial to blot out any signs that I might have feelings this way. You don't ask me how am I this way, you won't force me to proceed with actually having to tell you my worries, with actually having you give a damn about me. You giving a damn about. I hate worrying about the future, 'cause all my fucking problems are based around the past. And I hate when you